Adam seemed like such a nice lad.
I've done your dad's shopping today, Mrs. Parker.
Oh, thanks, Adam.
So when my dad mentioned missing money, I didn't believe him straight away. But when Adam stole my dad's bank card, it was obvious. I should have done something. The signs were there.
Do you know the signs of a vulnerable adult suffering financial abuse? Find them online at stopabuse.info. And if you even suspect abuse, that's enough reason to report it. Call the helpline on 0800 561 0015.